All right, Home of Poi, Cordy Fitter here again with another aerial tutorial for nunchucks. This one is going to be prerequisites you would need would be the back-to-back aerial and or the front-to-back aerial. The variations of this move are from the face plane to the under the leg, face plane to behind the back, under the leg to behind the back, behind the back to under the leg. So the release is always going to be the same. This is the same as this. I just let it fall a little bit more and lift my leg up, reach under my leg into the area. So if I'm facing this direction, I will reach over into that face plane and spin a figure eight. And you can do the same on this side. Do the aerial, lift your leg. Do the aerial, lift your leg. As for the behind the back move, you're going to put your hand here, and it's going to travel and land like that. So with the upward spin, there's a full 360. You're going to grab the same stick that you threw, and you can combine that with the under the leg. So you can do a behind the back and then directly to an under the leg, or you could do an under the leg behind the back.